did a good job of making the pass when he needed to.
Carter Williams sneaks it in with the left hand. Terrific fourth quarter action. Tees it up. Short. Lowry the outlet. Van Vliet. The finish. Straight misses from Orlando. Raptors on a 6-0 run. Siakam's floater is good. Characteristics down the stretch was to be able to take punches and keep coming. Gordon, a corner three, is good. And the Magic have cut it to one by Gordon. Five to shoot. Gordon hanging. Leonard fading and hitting. Patience and precision from Kawhi Leonard. Augustin gives it up. Vucevic knocks it down from three. Tied at 92.
Will not go away. You look at this huge three-point shot by Vucevic.
Leonard curling, lost it. Gordon the steal. Ahead to Fournier to the rim. Orlando back in front.
Then here it is again. Defense to offense. Nice finish right here. Streaking down the floor. And Evan Fournier.
Out there with Leonard, Green, Siakam, and Gasol. Gasol lays it in. And to shoot. Back to Siakam on the attack. Can't finish once. He does on the follow.
How about them going to Siakam down the stretch right here, but Kawhi Leonard's been playing well.
Raptors back in front by two. Siakam has 24. In the corner, Isaac. Connects on a three.
Time shot in the corner by Jonathan Isaac.
11 lead changes, 10 ties, and a Fournier steal. Green. Green, one of the best chase down artists in the game, but not that time. Leonard, you bet! Tie game again!
What a big shot.
Leonard with swagger in his gait. Trying to untie it, he does!
What a shot by Kawhi Leonard right there.
Chauncey, sometimes it's just about a great player making a great play.
And that's exactly what it was. I mean, isolation, you want your best player to have the ball in his hands.
Seven to shoot. Augustin with the shot clock fading. Augustin has tied it. Steve Clifford going to let them play it out. Five to shoot. Augustin, three to shoot. He'll take.
How about the smart move?